Now I'm going to shift the process to demonstrate how to use InfraWorks for this particular project. This is actually a real project. It's the East Resident Hall in Michigan, USA. InfraWorks is our solution that analyzes and visualizes infrastructure design concepts in the context of built and natural environment. What InfraWorks enables us to do is to identify a site, crop the size of a georeference site, you will be able to understand visually the contextual information that will impact the design of our project. You will receive via email notification that the site is ready for your use. The information extracted from InfraWorks can also be saved directly into a common data environment, Autodesk Docs, which allow you to share this information immediately with your counterparts. On the screen, the file extracted with Model Builder in InfraWorks, it's saved in Autodesk Docs. And InfraWorks provide me all this extra information that I use for my site analysis, including roads, buildings, existing infrastructure, and parking lots, etc. This information can be cropped to limit the extent to the area that is of my interest in this particular area. I'm just picking a zone that encloses the immediate context. And then I can export the file using a particular monument as an insertion point. Because in Civil 3D and AutoCAD, I already have identified that monument coordinates. I just have to manually input in the coordinates you see on the screen, which in turn creates an insertion point for these exports. The file out of InfraWorks can be exported as an FBX. An FBX, it's a type format that preserves the granular information of the model along with the textures. And these information can be brought either into Revit or into Format.